The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the Raw Women's Championship.
It's Miss Money in the Bank.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Perhaps the biggest opportunity of her career tonight, but she is more than ready for the challenge.
Well, you pick your moment, and this looks like it's the moment for Miss Money in the Bank.
Timing is everything, and it couldn't be any better than right now.
She is one of the top competitors in the women's division.
And she's got double the proof you need.
Winning a women's title in WWE already means you're at the top of the industry. So what does two titles indicate?
It means we're in the presence of an all-time great competitor.
Every day she holds both titles, every time she successfully defends them, she is making her case as the GOAT of the women's division.
The women's division has never been this competitive, and somehow she's been able to amass multiple titles.
And we are truly seeing a once-in-a-lifetime talent, and the proof is in her hands.
Introducing the challenger from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke. And her opponent from New York, she is the Raw Women's Champion, the surfer Aimee Nakita Norton.
The highly sought out Raw Women's Championship. Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion out of superstars. So this match should be no different.
She's sent to the outside.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Coming.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
And she slides her back to the mat. Yuranagi!
Man, oh man. The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Here it comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
Outsider's Edge.
Toughest thing to overcome. How do you account for that against her?
Well, she's not just all heart. She's got power for days, too. The key to stopping Dana is to pull ahead early. Don't put her in a position where she can keep the pace.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
The spine buster!
Hoisted up. This is outrageous power. The military pushed into the power slam.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
And Dana gets stoned.
Oh, look at this. Is it enough, guys? Is it enough to get back in this match?
Wow.
So far, so good.
Wow.
On the mark. She has her target weighed and measured.
Oh! Suicide dive!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Delivers the knee.
Vice-like grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam.
Springboard.
Dana looks lost and won't like what's coming.
What a falling spear.
I think the champ's got it.
Two.
I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Stop them in their tracks with a kick to the gut. Unbelievable agility. And these strikes to fall.
And Dana Brooke is now in a demoralizing spot.
And despite Dana Brooke's best effort, she's having trouble keeping the pace and utilizing that power.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Up and down. Like being manhandled by a bear.
And using the bomb roll for a moonsault.
Something out for this.
Heavy work being done to Dana Brooke right now. And that one misses the mark.
Spine buster!
She wants it one more time.
Spot.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Back elbow blows out.
Oh, running FTO plants it.
Nicely
the announce table.
Oh, this is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be. No!
Oh, it's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Look out! And lose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own.
I'm not sure Taylor's going to withstand this.
To the table. What the hell just happened?
This is
sleeper hold cinch, and she's tapping, but it doesn't even matter. It can't save her here.
Here it comes, Byron. Oh. Look at the height.
It is.
There it is! Outsider's edge. Oh, has it hooked? It's time to hit the lights.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
That's gotta be it. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
What a match. What a match.
Quick sidestep by Dana.
Loading a big kick to the back. Knew what was coming there. She's trying one more time.
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
And Dana gets stonewalled. Oh, what a clothesline. Oh. Oh, didn't go as planned there.
To the back of the neck.
Not done yet.
Set up in the corner. Got her where she wants her.
Look at this, Byron. Here comes a suplex.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
Up.
Spear! Looks like the champ is going to retain.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Cover by the champ.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something on her sleeve here, Bill.
Crafty way to get out of harm's way.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Aimee Nikita Norton.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.